Hello, and welcome to the Tryhard channel, where we play games on hard difficulty. Today we're playing Mountain Blade Warband, Prophecy of Pendor. Let's jump right in. Alright, King Ulrich thought he can attack us. And well, he did. He looted Echeldach, or how you call this. But we shall try to get rid of this man. See if anyone wants to join us. No, don't think so. Anymore. Anymore. How are they called? Outriders or something? Yeah, we just get Rangers every week. Nice. Okay, and Baron Kalandar is... oh, we will ransom him. Right, so that means that at Whitestack Castle we will get some more... I thought we would get some more knights here, but we did not get them right now. But we'll probably be able to get a baggage train. So. We'll be able to... No. We cannot take more baggage strings. What's happening here? Why are there Empire Heavy Infantry here? When there is none in the garrison. So, Lord Rainer.
Captain, I could have him out of the way in a jiffy. With none the wiser as to how it happened. Just say the word.
Okay, we don't want to fight near the village. Because our horsemen won't be able to use their horses. It would be better if we didn't have any cavalry, but we've got a lot of it now. Archers, stand here, archer here, cavalry here, and spread out. As much as you can. Follow me, or maybe not, because they're attacking. They are dying like flies at those halberdiers. Look at them. Look at them. They are just dying. That's why you don't want them. Cavalry charge. Nice. Let's get rid of the knights. Ooh. Oh, nice headshot. Hello there, knight. Good day, sir. Okay, where's the last one? Okay, we lost 5 men. Not bad. Not bad. Oh, these things are good. Yeah, these knights are good too, I think. We'll lose them in the next fight anyway. You go. Selling skirmisher. And in 4 days or 5, we'll be able to. We'll go to the Nordor tournament. How to get rid of this guy? Let's see. Let's sell all those things. Let's leave various loot in a. Oh, this looks good. Fine Hearthstone bow. I don't piercing. Julia, what's your bow? 21. It was better, I think. And you can use it on a horse, right? So Julia. 1990, yeah, so it's faster. Missile speed is less, but whatever. Okay. Nice, and we sell all those things. Let's buy more food, as always. And let's think, how do we get rid of the king? Okay, we could hire mercenary company. And start our conquest. Will we be able to pay for them though? How much gold do we have? 73,000. So if we will be using 15 a week, then we can then hire them for 5 weeks. Okay, let's do this. Let's hire an assembly company, Mettenheim. Okay, and now let's drop all the weak guys. Let's take more archers, more jungers. Let's do this. Okay, you don't want to make peace. So we'll take peace of you. No. We need some heals here. Okay, maybe this is not good either. Alright, this seems a bit better, maybe? No. Alright, let this be it. Let's go uphill. Okay, this look nice. Closer.
Archers! Hold your positions! Infantry, no further!
Okay. Charge them. Oh. Oh God, stop. Stop blocking me. Group. Okay, let's get rid of the ping. Maybe they will lose some morale. Nice. And recharge a bit. To defend the through our archers. Okay, go back. Okay, they lost more troops. Cavalry. Let's get their archer line. Oh, okay. Let's regroup. We lost 29 men, they lost 58. Not like this, not like this. Okay. Hopefully we'll get more. Infantry or archers now. Yeah, these guys are probably great at siege attack, but not maybe. Not so great in a battle. Right, archers go here. Infantry go here. Cavalry here. Infantry stand closer. Cannot let them be peppered by arrows, so they need to go here behind the hill. Okay, we've killed one. Let them come here. Leave Siximund alone. Okay, cavalry, charge them. Okay. Kill all the archers. Let's go a bit further. Okay, charge infantry. Okay, oh. Let's just go back. Oh. Run. Okay, infantry. Go back. I need to kite them a bit. Okay, charge them. I'll just go here. Just go here, infantry, go back. Okay, then the cavalry. Okay. Alright. This battle will be long. Infantry, go back. Okay, so I will see you after the battle then. Alright, so we defeated the enemy. We lost 160 men, 55 of which were killed. Our mercenaries lost 141 men, 54 of which were killed. And they lost 559, so it was good. We lost like 301. They lost 550. I'll keep 49. And I think Ulrich will be my prisoner now. Alright. And drop those fruits. Let's try it. Take all the prisoners we can. Highlanders will be put for defense. Yeah, that's it, I think. Alright. And I think that it will be it for now. If you're enjoying what I'm doing, please leave a comment, like, and subscribe. See you later.